conversion of one system of units into another using the concept of dimensional analysis. Students, this is the second uses of that dimensional equation. That is, we can convert one system of units into another. It is basically for the board level, it is important. Like we have question, convert one Newton into dynes. Now look here, step number one. Newton is the unit of force. Newton is the unit of
force.
Then dimensional formula for force is m1 l1 t minus 2. Now given system mks, we know it is mks. New system, we also know that is cgs. For given system, n1 is 1, u1 is m1 l1 t1 minus 2, then m1 is 1 kilogram, l1 is 1 meter, t1 is 1 second, and m2 is 1 gram, l2 is 1 centimeter, t2 is 1 second. Now, n2 u2 equal to n1 u1. This is a fundamental equation of unit. So, n2 we have to find, n1 u1 upon u2. So, m1 l1 t1 minus 2, m2 l2 t2 minus 2, put up the value of m1 1 kilogram, l1 1 meter, t1 1 second minus 2, m2 1 gram, l2 1 centimeter, t2 1 second minus 2. So, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is all cancelled. 1000, that is, and this is square. So, this is 100 square. So, you will find this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, n2 is equal to 10 to raise power 5. So, n1 u1 equal to n2 u2. So, 1 Newton is equal to 10 raised to power 5 dynes. Is it clear? Wait. Now, if you have to convert joule into erg, kya? Joule into erg. So, I am giving you a shortcut. What you do? N2, n1 is 1 joule, u1 is m1, here l1 square, l2 square, right? So, you will get 1 meter square, 1 centimeter square. When you get square and square, this is 1, 2, 3, this is 10 to 3, this is 100 square means 10 to 4. टोटल कितना हो गया ये 10 to 7. तो 1 जूल इक्वल टू 10 रेज टू पावर 7 अर्ग्स. तो यू कैन डायरेक्टली यूज दिस कॉन्सेप्ट फॉर शॉर्टकट एग्जामिनेशन. लाइक मल्टीपल चॉइस के लिए यू कैन यूज n2 इक्वल टू n1 u1 अपॉन u2. एनी डाउट?
नो सर.
थैंक यू.